Good, one more minute. Good morning. One more minute, then we'll get ready. Make sure you've got your mat and your water. We ain't messing around today. We're going for a proper intense upper body session. So if at the end of today, at the end of this 30 minutes, you can feel your arms, we've done something wrong. Okay, I want us to really go for it. I'm in a bit of an intense mood. Okay, so we're gonna teach you the best ways to get the very best from your upper body workout. Another 30 seconds. Good morning, Lucas. Good to see ya. Okay, good morning. Welcome to session 12. Okay, yesterday's session was more about learning the effects of tension with the lower body. Today it's all about your upper body, okay? So we're gonna learn how to really work your arms, your chest and your back and your abs, okay, with just body weight. Okay, so sometimes when we're at home and people haven't got resistance, okay, we can just slow the tempo down and it's gonna be feeling like you have got a lot of resistance. So, have a nice easy 2 to 3 minute warm up. We've got some group of exercises we wanna do. The key again is the quality, okay, over the quantity. So make sure every couple of minutes, actually, am I doing that right? Hold yourself accountable to the highest standard. If we're struggling, there will be alternatives along the way. So, nice and easy, little jog on the spot and we're just gonna rotate our arms forward. So really mobilize your shoulders. Good, good morning Alfie and Charlie again, every single day since the start. Good, just like a few people. Bobby and Freddie, wanna see some good effort today. Good, keep rotating forwards, very slow jogging. Now we go backwards. Nice and easy. Just warming up them shoulders. Warming up them shoulders, keep rotating backwards. Just lift the feet up a little bit more just to get that heart rate pumping a little bit. Hopefully you felt them legs after yesterday's session. Okay, really good work. Working on our quality. So we just keep rotating back. Okay, from here, just gonna roll our neck. Okay, so big neck rolls. One way to start with. Keep going for 10 seconds, go a little bit slower so you don't go completely dizzy. And then we'll roll it the other way. Good stuff. Perfect, from there, we're gonna hold our arms to the side and we're just gonna rotate. Good, in small circles. So from the side, the arms are level with your shoulders, they're not in front, just here. And we're just gonna rotate from the shoulders. So it's not our hands, it's our shoulders doing the work. Really small circles, like you're drawing a very small circle. And keep that going for 30 seconds. Good. Like I said, it's gonna be a pretty intense upper body session. It's gonna hurt, okay, but it doesn't, regardless of your age or ability, get a fantastic workout today. And now we're gonna rotate forwards. Small circles, so the arms are perfectly straight. Elbows are not bent. Okay, and we're just rotating like so. And relax there, perfect. Next one, we're gonna do our walkouts. So really warm our arms, but we're gonna go into a plank. So we're gonna crouch down, walk it out, hold down to a plank, and walk it back. Are we ready? We're gonna go for 1 minute. Take your time. Crawl it out, off we go. Set, down into a plank, up we go, and it's about quality. Don't rush, stand up straight either time. Good, plank, every time. Good, crawl it out, plank, crawl it back in. You bend your knees when you're bringing it back in. Keep going for another 30. Good, good morning, Jack. Good morning, all the girls online. Some great girl footballers online, so make sure we work hard today. Last 15 seconds. From that side angle, crouch down so the hands can touch the floor and we walk it out. Set, plank, and up we go. Nice and straight. Last 5, 4, Three, two, and relax there. Okay, get yourselves a very quick drink. While you're having your drink, I'll explain the next batch of exercises. So, we're gonna do three exercises back to back, 1 minute each. The first exercise is similar to our squat yesterday, where we're gonna take 3 seconds down. If we can't do a press up on our knees and the whole body goes to the floor, not just your head. If we can, hand shoulder width apart, look slightly forward, you're gonna take 3 seconds down. Similar to the squat, hold and up. Three down, three, two, one, and up. Without changing the shape of our body, okay? So in a minute again, similar to yesterday, shouldn't do more than 12 in that minute. That three down is critical if we're gonna build our upper body strength. That's your first exercise. Second exercise will be star jumps, but I want your hands to touch. Okay, so we get our heart rate up, but we also work our shoulders. That's your second minute. And the third minute will be a plank rotation, which we did in our very first week. We go from a plank and we push that hip all the way over, push that hip all the way over. So we're rotating almost till we're trying to go side on, but our arms and our feet remain the same. That will be your third minute. We'll take a 45 seconds rest and we're going three times round. So remember, first exercise is your press up, okay? 3 seconds down. It's gonna hurt by the end. Straight into star jumps for a minute, straight into a plank rotation. Just remember, if you can't do a press up, your knees are here, your head goes slightly forward, and the whole of this body is aiming for that floor. Are we ready? We're gonna weight these arms and chest up. Three, two, it's about technique. Let's work really hard. Let's go, three down. Good, and up, three down. Really count it in your head. If you do more than 12 in this minute, we've gone too quick. Can you keep your body straight? Three down, yeah, good. Keep working. All that emphasis now is on our triceps and chest. This is not easy. If we physically can't do any more, we can just hold that press up position. Good. If we start struggling, we can go to our knees. Still 3 seconds down on our knees. One more. Good, we get star jumps. Straight in. It's important that the shoulders are touching at the top. Straight into them star jumps. Good. Keep working on them star jumps. Touching the hands every time. Good. Nice. Still working our shoulders because they're going higher as we can. Good, keep working. Another 25 seconds. So from here, when I say change, we'll go into our plank rotation. Really work our obliques and our shoulders. Another 15. Good, keep working. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Come on. Yes, in we go. Into that plank position. Like so, and we rotate over. Yeah. Take our time. Rotate. Good, we should be looking maybe 10 each side max. Really slow. Really feel it in them obliques. Keeping that body nice and flat. We don't want that bum in the air. Freddie, I want you looking forward. Freddie and Bobby, looking forward. Improve that plank position. Good. Keep working. Another 20. Another 10. In we go. Rotate it over. Good. Really try and turn side on. Yeah. Gonna get one more. And relax there. Good. 45 seconds rest. Oh, can't stop coughing. Good. Little drink, 45 second rest. This time, it's not going to be easy to keep that 3 seconds down on the press up, but we're going to try everything we can to work that 3 seconds. 15 seconds more. Good, get yourself in that press up position ready. Good, good morning Steve and Oliver. Are we ready? 3 down. Remember the key is to look ever so slightly forward. Nice straight body, let's go. 3 down. Count it in your head and drive up through the palms. 3 down. All that weight on our triceps and chest. Good. 3 down, control. Everything is about control. You're gonna wanna go quicker, no. Gotta push ourselves today. Really start improving our upper body. The head never moves. Come on. Yeah. 3 down. Yes. Keep working. Can we get 3 more? Can we get 2 more? Remember, we shouldn't be doing more than 12. Boom, up we get. Let's go. Shoulders have got to touch at the top. Shoulders have got to touch. Good. Just picking up our heart rate. Keeping them shoulders working. Good. Yes. Keep working. Keep working. Touch the top. Really important. You touch them arms at the top. Another 30 seconds. Good stuff. Touching, keeping the coordination, keeping our head still. Another 10 seconds. Remember, at the end of this, plank rotations. Really keep your body straight. Turn it over. Yes, let's get in there. Straight in. Good, plank. Palms down if we can. And turn it over. Turn it over. Side on. Really feel that stretch in your hips. Good. Nice and straight. Nice and straight. Really rotate over. Yeah. Feel that. Good. So we're almost facing side on. Each time, really feeling it in these internal obliques here, which are the lower part, the side part of your abs. Another 30 seconds. Yes, let's go, Kiara, come on. Good morning, Philip, another 10. Rotate, have a little check, are we straight? Are we straight lined? Good. Last 3, 2, and relax, 45 seconds rest. One more round of that, this is our warm up. Warming up these arms. Oh dear. And knee and press up, okay. Good. Another 10 seconds, another 10. Are we ready to go? Let's work these arms now. Can we keep perfect form? If we can't do any more press-ups, just hold the press-up position. 3, 2, and 1, let's go. 3 down, yes. Good, separate them feet if you want a more solid base. Good. Keeping our body straight ensures our abs are always working. Free workout, good. Yes, most people are probably sleeping, good for them. We gotta work. Yes. Come on. We're doers. No more talking. Let's go. Yes. Keep the 3 down. Can we get 3 more? Can we get 3 more? Can we get 2? Can we get 1? Yes, let's go. Star jumps. Shoulders are tight. But have to keep them hands touching. really important that we keep these hands touching. Good. Perfect. Keep working. Good. Nice, easy part to this session is the star jumps. Good, last 10 seconds. Nearly there. Last 5, 4, 3. Let's get planking. Last time of these. Good. In that plank position, and we're rotating over. Good. Rotate. Rotate over. Good. Try and almost turn side on. Side on. Side on every time. If we're struggling, just hold a normal plank. Head forward. Nice straight body. Tense that belly button. Yes. Yes. Woo. Good. Keep working there. Yeah, keep going for another 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 minute break there. Well done. 1 minute break. Good. Perfect. Excellent start. If we're struggling on the press up, okay, just go to the knees. You can still get a good technique when we're doing our eccentric. So our next batch of exercises, a little bit more difficult. First exercise, okay, will be standard press ups. As you go down, you lift one leg. That comes back, then we alternate. Okay, lift the leg, down, opposite leg each time. We're gonna go for 1 minute. Okay, straight from there. We're going Russian twists. Let's work our core. If you need to keep your feet down, so be it, okay? And we're rotating. If we can have our feet up, right around. Control, keep our head still, and look up. That's your second exercise. Your third exercise, okay, will be palms. Fingers facing towards your toes. Almost in this position here. One foot up. And your arms, again, a free workout. Just switch it. If we need to place down, so be it. But if we can, be more dynamic, even better. That's your third minute. So your first minute is a press up with your feet up. If you're on your knees, okay, simple stuff, just lift one knee. Okay, you can still remain with that technique. Second exercise, Russian twists, head up. If it gets too much, put your feet down. Third exercise, in that dip position, triceps getting a real good workout, one leg at a time. Are we ready? 5 seconds. 3 rounds, 45 rest in between each group. 3, 2, 1. There it goes, the leg's up. Good, it's just off the ground. Take your time, there's no 3 seconds down now, but it is all about control. Good. Nice, like I said, if you're on your knees, you can just raise that knee up, okay? Each time, okay? We keep switching. Another 20 seconds. Little bit more weight going through our arms now, okay? If we're struggling all together, we just hold that position. Head still, hold the press up. But ideally, each time we go. Good. Straight from there. Russian twists. Over we go. Working the abs. 1 minute. If it gets too much, feet down, take a rest, straight back in. We're just doing what we can. The further you sit up, the easier it will be, okay? So the more you lie back, the more it works your obliques. But just do what you can to your level. Good, 25 seconds left. Let's go. Rotate, rotate. We've got to look up at the sky or look up at the ceiling. Good. 10 seconds. Are we ready? 5, 4. From this position, remember, fingers facing your toes. We're in this position. 1 foot up. If we need to start like this, so be it, we're off. But come and keep switching. Each time you lift that leg, them arms are put under significant pressure. Good, can we straighten that leg? Each time that's in the air. So we're not going here, we're straightening it. Better to be done controlled. Okay, so our triceps here are getting a really good workout. Another 30. Can we go? Woo! Good. Can we keep it moving? Can we keep it going? Yeah, last 10. Come on. Keep working. Last 5, 4, 3. And relax for 45. Good. Two more rounds. Good. Perfect. Same again, remember, if we need to drop to our knees, so be it. If we can't do that, let's just hold that press up position. Okay, really working the triceps here. Okay, our shoulders are supporting the whole movement, and we've got our chest doing the majority of the work. Okay. So, round 2. Same again. Take your time. If you're younger, just go onto your knees. Okay? Or if you're a beginner adult, same again. Just there. It's about quality. I would rather you do less with quality than poor and a lot, which is what I see on some other workouts. Okay? People are trying to just get through it. Quality is everything, okay? Are we ready? 3, 2, let's go. Round 2. Bosh. Good, bang. Get up. Good. Remember, if we're struggling, knees or hold. Knees, okay, or hold. If we're really struggling, if we want to do a press up, go to 2, but ideally, can we hold the press up with 1 leg up? All the time, them abs are working, okay? Keep working, another 20. Good stuff. Not easy to go for a minute. We're testing you today to see how you feel. Good. And from there, Russian twist. Good. Bring that knees in. And we're rotating. How far can you get around? The further, the better it is for these obliques. Heads are up. Good. Chest's up. And we're just rotating. Good. Chest is up. If we feel it on our hips too much, just lower yourself down. Little check, maybe a little lie down for 2 seconds, and then we're back in. We're back in and rotating. Good, feet up. Good. Control. Control all the time. Last 5, 4, 3. From there, we're into that dip position. That crab, 1 leg up. It doesn't matter if you just place your leg up in between, or if we jump, it is entirely down to you. Your shoulders and your triceps are getting a workout regardless. Okay, all that weight being put through them shoulders, through the triceps, push them palms into the ground, really feel them triceps working. We've got 10 more seconds. Good. Can we keep going? 2 more, and relax. Good, 45 seconds rest. 1 more round. Okay. 1 more round of that. That's right, Hannah. The old Greek dance. Good. Okay, last round. Then we've got a little superset to finish our workout with. Can we really push ourselves now? Okay, give your wrists a little wiggle. They'll be a little bit stiff from holding that position there. So just wiggle your wrists. Get them back in the game. They're okay. They've been holding your own body weight. Are we ready? Last round, let's go. Feet up. There's our press up. There's our press up. Remember what I said. One knee. Good. Just replace the knee. Leg out. One knee. Like so. All the time, that whole body weight, especially if you're on your knees, is there. Okay? We're not kneeling down. Okay? We're holding. If we're really struggling, we want to stay on our hands and feet, we can just hold. When we're ready, we bash a press up out. Okay? We just hold. Another 15 seconds. Keep working. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2. Yeah, Russian twist. Everyone, you can keep your feet down on this one if we need to. I want us to really work that rotation. How far round can we get? Right around. Imagine we're passing someone, almost to someone behind us each side. Good. Lean back. Good stuff. Working that rotation. Good. Keep working. Last 5. Come on. Yes. Into the old Greek dance move now. Bum up. Good. If we've got a bit of bounce, we can use our hips, bend our knees, and keep working. All that weight is now going onto our arms. Good. If we can't, bum up, straight legs, and we keep working for another 25 seconds. Good. Keep working. Another 15. Another 5, 3, 2, and relax. 1 minute break. 1 minute break. Good. Good morning, Ollie Bailey. Hope we're okay. Okay. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to do 8 press-ups only. And you're going to do them to my timing. Okay, so when I shout down, you go down. You don't come up until I say. And we're going to hold it each time. So whether it's up or down. So for example, if I was in a press-up position, I shout down. We hold it there until I shout up. We hold it there until I shout down. We're going to do 8. Okay, and we're gonna work perfectly. Even if you're on your knees, you can still do this. No matter how hard this gets, how much you shake, we're gonna do this. Scarlett and George, definitely Scarlett, no shouting at the TV. Are we ready? Every single person, we're gonna work perfectly. Solid technique, the head doesn't move. In the press-up position, down, up. There's 1, down, up, there's 2, down, up, there's 3, down, up, there's 4, see how easy this is, down, up, there's 5, come up in a unit, don't come up in the letter S, down, up. That's 6, I believe. Down. Up. 7, yes. Down. Yes. Yes, smile. Up. Woo. There's your 8, 30 second rest. Now we're gonna do 5 reps. 30 seconds to finish off. 30 seconds, very basic moves today. okay? But I want us to learn to control our bodies a bit better. So, five to finish. Make sure when you come up, okay, we're not coming up with our bum first. It comes up all together. Five reps, we're all done. Are we ready? Press a position. Listen to the commands, don't move until I say, hold the press up, down, up, one, down, up, two, keep it perfectly straight, nobody move, down, up, there's three. Hold. Don't go to the knees. Down. Up. Four. Down. Yes. Up. And relax there. From there, sit back onto your heels. Arms out. And reach. Stretch them shoulders off. Hold that position. Reach out in front of you. Good. Hold that there. Another 10 seconds. And relax there. Good. Fantastic. Just slightly over. Okay, not too bad. Again, we'll work on the basic principles of controlling our own body. Before you go to resistance, we must learn to control our own body weight, okay? Tomorrow is all cardio. So a proper sweating session. If you want to wake up, get that heart rate pumping, okay? A little bit harder than last week. Test ourselves again. Okay, remember what I said, write your goals down. Make sure that they're tangible, so something you can actually achieve and measure. Have a great day. Enjoy the sunshine. See you tomorrow at night.